of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Miagani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words were, and I quote, crazy ass ninjas.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate. Aren't dead. Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene. Injuries consistent with slashing attacks from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. Same injury pattern, different uniform. They were fighting each other. A third sword dropped in a hurry. Blood type doesn't match the other bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Found it. This should lead me to some answers.
I heard Penguin's boys had the back cornered, and one of his little helpers turned up.
Enjoy your little airship cruise, Detective. I took advantage of your distraction to construct yet more riddles within Gotham. Puzzles are so complex, so fiendishly inventive, that I was forced to manufacture a race of robotic servants to assemble them.
Alfred, the assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for restraint when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
The
brothers? What have you done with them?
Your concern is admirable, but if I were you, I'd do a bit more worrying about yourself.
I don't know if you're figuring it out yet, but this don't end well for you. What do you mean?
Hey, I think you might hit him too hard on the head. What I mean is your stinking pathetic ass is about to come to a stinking pathetic end.
Well, did any of you see where she went?
I barely saw her coming.
What was this idiot thinking anyway? You see a ninja, you let the ninja pass. It's common sense.
And basic courtesy.
Batman, he's here!
Trail leads through the duct into Elliott Memorial Hospital. I'll have to power down that generator to gain access.
Remember your training. Follow our orders. You are initiates. You are untempered steel. Kill him!
The blood trail leads through here, but the automated door has no power. I need to find a way to open it. Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
The demon's head must never rise again.
She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. She hit the switch here. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She pressed the switch here. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again. Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit. A purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective, help me, Fortalia.
Sir, you could restore Ra's health and then hand him over to the proper authorities.
You know no prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands. Alfred, calibrate the Batmobile's sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
The trail leads beneath the dockyard. I'll need to continue on foot. This must be the Lazarus Pit.
Trespasser! We guard this site in the name of our new leader.
You're relieved.
Attack!
Turn around, slowly, and hand me the detonator.
Nyssa.
Thank you, Bruce.
Does Raish know his daughter fights for the Rebels?
The Rebels fight for me. And that zombie no longer knows his own name, or the day of the week. Or that his other daughter died.
I'm sorry about Talia.
She was a loyal fool. I am neither. You understand. So long as my father's corpse sits strapped to those tubes, there will be war in Gotham.
What do you want, Nyssa?
Go back to him. Destroy that foul machine and let the thing that was once my father finally die.
I'm no killer.
He's already dead. He has died 1,000 times. And every time the Lazarus Pit restored him, he came back worse. More hateful. More crazed. I tremble to imagine what he would have become if this had fallen into his followers' hands. But with him gone, the League will be mine. And it will shed no more innocent blood. The assassins will leave Gotham, never to return.
How can I trust you?
I swear by the woman we both loved. I swear on my sister's grave. I will win this war, Dark Knight. It's up to you how long it rages for.
Nissa was always the most reasonable member of the family, but do you trust her?
I do.
And are you prepared to end a life for her, sir?
Infamy, send me some help, now! Support incoming, hang on!
Sir, if you don't mind, I just wanted to suggest that, given Raish's supernatural longevity and his current state of artificially prolonged existence, not to mention the fact that he has, in essence, already died, a case could be made that, well, yeah.
I swore I'd never kill.
He's a dangerous, uncompromising zealot, sir. Restored to full strength, there's no telling what he'll do, or who he might hurt. Is preventing some ungodly resurrection truly the same as taking a life?
What would you do, Alfred?
I don't know, sir, but I'll stand by you, whatever you choose.
The Loyalists have set up defenses against rebel attacks.
How considerate of them, sir.
You weren't a good man, Rafe. But you had conviction.
Stop him! Kill him!
Father, what a monster you've let yourself become.
How long does he have?
Maybe hours. Maybe days. It doesn't matter. There's no way back for him now.
I'll take him to GCPD.
Good. The Loyalists will scatter. And I'll be true to my word. The League has no business in Gotham from now on.
Nyssa. Don't make me regret this, or you will.
Detective. Proud of you.